joining us, ladies and gentlemen. Another great night in store. Thanks for coming along. Coming to you live from ringside, where I can barely hear myself think. We've got the usual full house, and we are ready to get this party started. Don't you dare go anywhere, because we've got a legendary lineup ahead. We got a WWE lineup for the ages, so don't touch that remote.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 230 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura.
And there he is, Shinsuke Nakamura, on the way to the ring.
Hey, Cole, don't think I didn't see you hanging out outside the Divas locker room with that mistletoe in hand. You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising. This guy's got his work cut out for him here tonight. I can assure you of that.
What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And you know, Michael, I've been looking forward to this night for a very long time. Let's get it on. This one's gonna be great.
Kane showing some expert prowess here.
Hey, targeting the head.
Let's take a moment to discuss Shinsuke Nakamura.
A lot of people mistake his pridefulness for ego. In reality, though, I'd say he's simply a proud superstar.
We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Hey, if you don't take pride in yourself, who will? You've got to respect yourself first if you expect others to respect you, too. Camel clutch! He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold.
And he escapes the hold.
He's taking some offense, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point. Reversal. He was able to reverse that.
He
starting to stagger a bit. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Really relying on that elbow here.
Hey, dance with what brung you. It's working.
What a shot. That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled. Nakamura seems to have lost a step now.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Literally and figuratively, Kane has been a giant part of the WWE for years and years. It's hard to imagine how the company would have evolved without the devil's favorite demon around for all that time.
Well, just think of the types of matches Kane has invented or had invented for him. First blood matches, inferno matches, stretcher matches, even until death do us part match. The Big Red Monster has had a hand in some of the most unique and exciting moments of the past two decades in the WWE.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Nakamura is really starting to fade now. It appears his opponent has his number right now.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change. You know, when pride is on the line, competitors really seem to kick it up a notch. And I think that's what we're about to see here tonight. Look out! There. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
His outlook is not good at all.
And Michael, given how evenly fought this has been up until now, this might be a pivotal point in this match.
Man, I can't believe these guys are even still competing. What a match!
That chop turning his chest a deep purple.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Kane!
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
We got a cover. One, two! Oh, he's not done fighting yet.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. Slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. Textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit. Oh, man. Kane is in a bad mood tonight. Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
What a shot by Nakamura. Amazing display of power. Nakamura with some offense of his own. Wow, look at Shinsuke go to work in there. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He gets out of trouble there. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
shoot through the superstar's body off that slam.
Kane with a slick reversal.
Nakamura able to avoid damage there.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. He whiffed that one. Oh, that did it. Oh, don't get up. Kane's got him on the wall. Here we go.
This could do it.
Maybe it's two.
And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it gonna take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. Slammed him with ease.
You know, here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
A high risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
Oh man, from the high rim distance.
I don't know what that's like.
He's showing no signs of letting up. A huge reversal by Kane.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Kane! Well, Shinsuke Nakamura is busted open, guys. Not going to win many matches with that move.
He's begging for it.
Ooh, nice counter.
Quick thinking by Shinsuke Nakamura.
He sees it.
Nakamura is measuring him. He can do it here.
I think he's got him. Two.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Guys, that was a very impressive victory from Shinsuke Nakamura tonight.
Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
What a match, and a quick thank you to everybody for spending part of their Christmas with us.
Where's this guy?
Look at this. Nakamura is letting everyone know exactly how he feels.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the championship. Introducing the challengers. First,
Well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it. You know, I really like the champion's chances here in this one. Well, the champion better be ready, because this challenger looks primed to strike. Don't be surprised if your jaw hits the floor at any point during this one. These competitors are absolutely unbelievable.
This tag match has the crowd on its feet in anticipation.
I love this. The champion walking toward the ring with that signature look of confidence.
What's this?
Well, I don't think he wants to wait, Cole.
We knew this could happen.
Oh, you knew, Cole? So glad we're here to see this championship match. This is gonna be good.
It's all about working with your teammate here. Can't let your ego get involved in a tag team match.
And another thing, nothing matters except the fact that a title is there for the taking.
We'll have to see which one of these competitors can take care of business.
Serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Just making his presence felt there. Looks like the champ is starting to crack.
This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him.
Talk about an oversized ego.
Huge.
It's almost as big as yours, but I realize you have to be confident to be successful here in the WWE. But this guy is just being ridiculous.
The champ to the top. Turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Off the top rope.
Here's
has it covered. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful. Boss man turns it around there.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price. Oh, careful, careful. Oh, God, no.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And he's driven into the corner. He got it! The champ counters, and you see the result. And there's the reversal.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. What a move! What a smart move! Boss Man saw that one coming.
Slipping a bit here, and you know, as number one contender, he had higher aspirations than this.
And Michael, this could be the opening.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer. Can you believe King, this battle's not over yet?
You haven't many more of those, and it will be. Well, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Sees the tag.
And it's Big Show getting out of that one.
Oh, Big Show unable to be contained.
The champ counters, and you see the result. The champ suffered a brutal beating, but I don't think he's done yet. Not by a long shot.
We could be looking at the end of this championship run.
I expect a lot more from him here tonight.
I totally agree, John. And I really thought we were going to see a lot more from him here tonight.
Curtis Axel's making a point to let everyone know it's his show in there.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Makes the tag.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Wow, Big Show's taking some heat here. As a number one contender, he comes into this match with a great deal of momentum.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Yeah, you said it. And he's still winning this fight, in my opinion.
Curtis Axel smashes that one.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end. And the champion's in bad shape. But I expect him to recover and leave here with the championship intact. That's what I expect.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Taken.
team championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Well, that's the question of the night. That's the question this match will answer, Michael.
The same move over and over. This is relentless.
Well, I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A mad classic.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Merry Christmas to everybody watching at home. I certainly hope Santa was good to you. Physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. Kicked to the midsection.
What are the odds that we'll see new tag team champions come out of here tonight?
I'm telling you, very good if you ask me. We could see the tag team titles change hands right here before our very eyes.
Clearly on a mission here.
Nice reversal.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver.
Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep looking for all the glory here. One, two.
That won't get it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Curtis Axel gets right.
Spring left in his step right now. There's the switch. Big Boss Man is in now.
That's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
The champ just one step quicker.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Big Boss Man showing some adversity right now.
Yeah, man, look at this.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Paul, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
Something new.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Six.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
Look at this head tag.
Yeah, that was a costly misstep.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, a serious knockout blow.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up.
But man, this has been physical.
Tag team championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Well, that's the question of the night. That's the question this match will answer, Michael.
What a collision.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
This is a brilliant championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it. You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete.
Here are your winners and the new Raw Tag Team Champion, the Big Boss Man and the Big Show, the Authority.
I love a good tag team match, and this one is unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house. And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Authority, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Unfortunately, it looks like I got cold for Christmas this year. I would much rather have worked with Tom Phillips or Brian Saxton.
Oh, man, that was a genius. First off, his name is Byron, and second off, it'd take you all night to think of that line.
And his opponent, from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, Rikishi.
Oh my gosh, here comes Rikishi. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
What's going on here?
I don't know, but we're about to find out.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on
That's the way it should be.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. What do you think's going through Braun Strowman's mind? He undoubtedly stands out from the pack with that larger-than-life, bold personality of his.
I can't wait to see how this one plays out, Michael. Both of these guys look like they refuse to lose here tonight.
Well, one thing's for certain. You're never going to overlook him. I mean, not with that type of personality.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right. You don't want to know.
The results of this attack on the back may be catastrophic.
Braun Strowman showing some diversity right now.
A clubbing blow. It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. Braun Strowman putting it on him right now. Braun Strowman showing some diversity right now.
Rikishi, no problem getting out of that one.
Yeah, a lot of strength there from Rikishi.
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him. He saw that one coming.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Oh, Braun Strowman gets rocked. Rikishi showing some adversity right now.
For a big man, Rikishi somehow moves around that ring like a cruiserweight.
Yeah, you're right about that. When you watch Rikishi in action, it's hard to believe that the man is 425 pounds.
I think this man needs business. Strowman able to get out of danger.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Rikishi getting roughed up here.
This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
Well said, Michael, but we've all seen him come back from worse beatings in the past.
Yep, he seems to be in pretty bad shape right now, but I still think there's some fire left in him.
And Strowman sees it coming.
He got out of the way. Braun Strowman putting it on him right now. Clothesline. Oh, Rikishi is taking some punishment. Reversal. Rikishi showing his skills.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. This is it. Here he goes. Oh, look at Strowman with an elevated triangle here. Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. And he escapes the hole. Stops tonight.
A quick reversal by Rikishi.
Oh, this could hurt. Rikishi setting it up. Hey, this may very well be it. Two. A little smack talk from Rikishi.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
No kidding. What a matchup. This has been a classic.
Braun Strowman is a force within the ring. Rikishi, no problem getting out of that one.
Yeah, a lot of strength there from Rikishi.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and stretch.
Watch it!
He thinks he has it. Run! Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And the boot connects with the abdomen. Wow, that was a wild strike. Tucker missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Reversal! Rikishi showing his skills.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around. We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
I'd like to take a moment right now to wish everybody watching a very Merry Christmas. Thank you for spending part of your holiday with us.
He's in full on, and that was a huge counter.
The fists are flying fast and furious. What a combination.
You're right about that. He's looked like a pro boxer in there.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Rikishi doing a great job of turning that around.
He's incredible, isn't he? Dodges to the side of that one. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Here's your winner, representing the Authority, Braun Strowman.
Very nicely done, and a very important victory.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned 101 fight.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 180 pounds, Hideo Itami.
As we prepare for this matchup, I'd like to remind everyone, this is brought to you by the folks at 2K Sports.
This guy's a stud. I don't see many losses in his future.
And his opponent, accompanied by Jack Swagger, representing American Alpha from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 245 pounds, Jason Jordan.
Jason Jordan making his way to the ring.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action. We're starting things off strong tonight.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut. Jason Jordan, what must he be thinking now? Now that he has a manager guiding the way, I can't help but wonder how far he can go.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Oh, strap into those seats back home, people, because the WWE rocket ship has launched, and we will soon hit the stratosphere.
Boom! And there's an extremely destructive strike.
Hey, Otami reversing it.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Look at this. Jason Jordan doing some good work here.
Hideo Itami showing us how to get it done. He's not looking like himself here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
What an impact to the midsection.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. Jason Jordan is looking at this right now.
Oh, don't get up.
Few superstars are as dominant as this.
What a counter that was.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Look at Jason Jordan. It's coming. Oh my God. guy. His body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a duck. Shoulders down. This could be it. Count, ref, count. Two. Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. Jason Jordan is looking to end this right.
Looking slam by Jason Jordan.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
I can't believe he can still go like that.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing?
What an idiot.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love some.
And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
He's setting it up.
Oh, man, I would not want to be on the receiving end of one of those kicks.
Look at the eyes.
Exploding right now is Hideo Itami. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Yep, there's the reversal by Jason Jordan.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. And cover here.
What?
Here we go for the win.
Think they got it?
What a way to win a singles match.
Here's your winner, Jason Jordan.
And that's a win to start off the night.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned 101 fight.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.